Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to show how to convert repeating decimals into a fraction. So I think the easiest way to convert something like 0.333 repeating is to solve it kind of by setting it up to x and then solving it algebraically. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's first set 0.333 to x. Okay, so x is equal to 0.333 repeating. Next, what I want to do is try to move the decimal so that we can get rid of the 0.333. Since we only have one digit repeating, we can multiply it by 10. So if we have 10x, we would move the decimal one place to the right. So it would become 3.333 repeating. Okay, so now all we have to do is subtract and solve. So these would all cancel, and you would be left with 3, and then 10x minus x is equal to 9x is equal to 3, and then divide both sides by 9, and so x is equal to 3/9, and that can be reduced to 1/3. Okay? So let's work another one of these examples. These are pretty straightforward. 0.666. I'm going to set it to x. Okay. I have one digit repeating, so I'm going to multiply it by 10. So this will be 10x is equal to 6.666. These cancel. Subtract. We have 9x is equal to 6. Divide both sides by 9, x is equal to, and then 3 will go into both of those 2/3. Okay, so now what about if we get a number like this? Okay, what if it's a number 0.18.18 repeating, 1818 repeating? Well, what we can do, again, let's just set it to x. And now, since we have two digits repeating, we're going to multiply by 100x. So 100x is equal to 18.1818. All this cancels. We now have 99x is equal to 18. Divide both sides by 99. X is equal to 18/99. And then this can reduce down to divide by 9 to 11ths. Okay? So again, to repeat, since we have two digits repeating, we'll multiply it by 100 instead of 10x. Now, sometimes you'll get something with a non-repeating number. What about if we have 0.166 repeating? Okay, what are we going to do with this? Well, we're going to kind of do the same thing. We're going to set it to x. Okay, x is equal to 0.166. But instead of, we do only have one digit repeating, but we have a non-repeating digit. So instead of multiplying it by 10, we're going to multiply it by 100 again equals, and then now we're going to get 16.666. Okay, so now it doesn't cancel out exactly like before. These cancel, but now we have 0.6 minus 1, that will be 5.5. Bring down the decimal when you subtract, so you'll have 16.5 is equal to 99x. It's kind of messy. So let's divide both sides by 99. So x is equal to 16.5/99. Now, to get rid of the decimal, just multiply it by 10. So this becomes 165/990. And believe it or not, 165 will go into 990 six times, so it becomes 1/6. So x is equal to 1/6. So I hope that helps in converting repeating decimals into a fraction. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.